sitting here the whole day. And that's you want to know what is happening. The way I'm going to run this case, he thinks that I will not hold the press conference after every court appears. So please, you have to excuse me. That is the way I operate, and you have to accept it. Now, what happened today is that Mrs. Scala, our charges against Mrs. Scala were put to it. That is inciting public violence. Basically, that's the charge. So the point we have taken, which we could not complete today because of time constraints, is that from the allegation placed before the court, from the allegations which were given to us, those allegations do not amount to a criminal offense. They do not amount to criminal incitement. So consequently, Mrs. Sikhala cannot be put on remand. That's where we are. Because, unfortunately, because of the time, we haven't finished that aspect. And we are going to come back on Monday at 11:30. Thank you for listening.
Thank you, everyone.
Yeah, thank you very much. As you have heard from the lawyers, the only reason why Mr. Sikhala is here is because he's a leader of the Movement for Democratic Change. This is a continuation of the harassment that is being meted on our leaders. All our entire leadership is facing various criminal charges. And you have seen the violence against them. This is escalating. Yesterday, we lost a councillor that was murdered by this regime. And this is said indeed, and it proves that there is indeed a crisis in Zimbabwe, which needs to be solved as soon as possible. Thank you.
No, people shall be victorious. Vincere, caritate, Zimbabwe para totis.
Yeah.